Achieve was founded to focus on this community and hopefully scale and grow to help more people outside of Brooklyn. Because Brooklyn, East New York, a vulnerable community. There's a vulnerable community in Texas. There's a vulnerable community in Maryland, in DC, in Florida. The problems we have here are problems everywhere. Nutrition education, mental health outreach, youth mentorship, employment outreach, and engagement. These are the focus points that we need to really shine a light on, because that's gonna be the foundation for how we close this gap. It's gonna take educating our people, but while we're educating, we have to feed the people. We have to give them the access and point them in the direction to where we need to go together. Once we get there, we can start really divesting a lot of our energy into these programs to take that next leap. We're talking about equality. We're talking about uplifting the community. And what it's gonna take is some hard work. It's gonna take us being in the community, really getting our hands dirty and focusing on these problems that have been prevalent even before the pandemic. Before COVID-19, the unemployment rate was high. The obesity rate was high. We don't have the access to healthy foods or the access to education the way that we should. These are things that are the right of the people, and it's gonna take us to do for us. Everyone deserves a shot at achieving their dreams. This is an affirmation. Dreams achieved is an affirmation. It's not dreams achievable or we'll get there one day. We will achieve our dreams. And it's a dream of mine to just be here in my community and impact, if I can, one life. I want to advocate for the people because they are me and I am them.